What you are about to see is a powerful video by Paul Trinca from New York called Crowbar. Watch and decide for yourself. Great video, Paul.
The conspiracy theory, in fact, is the idea that Osama bin Laden had something to do with the attacks of September 11th. Let's not forget that on September 23rd of 2001, Condoleezza Rice, National Security Advisor, had stated that they had evidence that linked bin Laden with the terrorist attacks and that they would release that evidence in due time. Well, America and the world are still waiting for that evidence. And in that time since September 11th, we've launched not one, but two wars in Afghanistan and Iraq based upon no evidence or a conspiracy theory. If you find somebody, a group, an agency, a party that is involved in the obfuscation, distraction, distortion, or cover-up of any information involved in any of the events of 9/11, does it not indicate possible involvement and even guilt in the events of 9/11? Keep this in mind.
As if the world lies, patriotism in disguise. I wonder what you think.
You'll just get scared of talking about 9/11 truth. They're hoping that you're delusional and weak-minded, that you won't look at the evidence, or if you learn the evidence, you'll just shut up so they can stage more terror attacks. That's their agenda.
Great video, Paul. Judge for yourself, America.